had to pull out the camera and start recording because I got a little ahead of myself. So I ordered valve exhaust. Looks pretty similar to all the other ones. It's pretty heavy. Custom valve exhaust for the C300. Stainless steel. Kind of set up has an X pipe, so I'm really curious to see how this is gonna sound because this is an H pipe setup. AMG logo on it. Let's go get them installed. Came to 38 Car Mods. Pretty sick shop. They're gonna install the exhaust and the fenders. Can't wait to see.
Tomorrow you come in.
This is before and after. The old X-pipe setup. Everything's getting mocked up. I need to call a welder. This is what it's looking like.
Ya entonces ya no me le falta poner el escape, ¿verdad?